caught in a fully fledged kamikaze assault, doesn't know where to point his camera. He just missed a suicide plane slamming into the ammunition ship, the USS John Burke. The Burke was destroyed in seconds with the loss of every single man on board.